You may have noticed that some mobility vehicles have wheels that are slanted with respect to the ground, unlike the common wheel assembly, where the wheels are perpendicular to the ground. The wheels of these wheelchairs are tilted outwards at an angle, creating a V shape in the front. In technical terms, there is an angle between the wheel's plane and the vertical, called the camber angle, and such wheels are commonly known as cambered wheels. If the top of the wheel is tilted away from the wheelchair user, it's called a positive camber, and if the bottom of the wheel is tilted away from the user, it's called a negative camber. The latter design is ubiquitous in wheelchairs used during sporting events like tennis and basketball. There are a few reasons behind this. One of the main reasons for using cambered wheels is that they enhance the stability of the wheelchair. For example, think of pyramids, which are narrow at the top with wide bases. This design, among other factors, has helped pyramids stand the test of time and weathering for hundreds of years. A slanted wheel on a wheelchair works in a similar fashion. When the wheels are spread outwards from the top, the base of the athlete's support widens, making the wheelchair more stable and almost eliminating the possibility of tipping over. Next up is maneuverability and handling. During a sporting event, say a basketball match, athletes in wheelchairs need to turn rapidly yet smoothly, often at sharp angles. A slanted wheel assembly enables the athlete to make the tight turn safely, as it ensures that the athlete won't tip over when they accelerate and turn rapidly at sharp angles. A negative camber also shortens the turning radius of wheelchairs, which enables them to make quick and tight turns safely. Cambered wheels also help reduce stress and physical strain on the user's arms and shoulders. The upper part of the wheels is closer to the user than the lower part, which aligns the user's shoulder joints more closely to the wheel plane. This makes it easier for the user to push the wheelchair with less effort, allowing them to use it for extended periods. This becomes almost a necessity in certain competitive sports, where every bit of energy counts and can make the difference between victory and defeat. There are many practical advantages of cambered wheels for all wheelchair users, not only athletes. For example, with a negative camber assembly, the top part of the wheels is closer to the user, reducing the likelihood of scraping their hands against surfaces like walls and door frames when navigating tight spaces. Slanted wheels are also more ergonomic and less tiring to use for extended periods of time. There are numerous benefits to this wheel assembly. If you know or can think of any benefits we overlooked, please share them in the comments below. Slanted wheels on wheelchairs are not just a stylish feature, but rather a testament to the role of physics in engineering. By applying these principles, they significantly enhance efficiency, maneuverability, stability, and safety, making them a true marvel of modern design.